Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Sure. Celebrating Pi Day is an annual event on March 14th, 3/14 to honor the mathematical constant pi, pi, which is approximately 3.14159. One fun activity for Pi Day is to calculate the value of pi using Python. One common method to estimate the value of pi is through a Monte Carlo simulation. Here's a step-by-step tutorial to calculate the value of pi using a Monte Carlo simulation in Python. 1. Generate random points within a square. Consider a square with side length 2 centered at the origin, 0, 0. Generate a large number of random points within this square. 2. Check if points fall within the unit circle. For each random point, x, y, generated, calculate the distance from the origin using the formula sqrt, x caret 2 plus y caret 2. If this distance is less than or equal to 1, the point falls within the unit circle. 3. Estimate pi, the ratio of points falling inside the unit circle to the total number of points generated is approximately equal to the ratio of the area of the unit circle to the area of the square, which is pi/4. Therefore, we can estimate pi as 4 times the ratio obtained in step 2. Here's the Python code example for calculating the value of pi using a Monte Carlo simulation. In this code, we define a function estimate_pi that takes the number of random points as input and returns an approximation of pi using the Monte Carlo simulation. We then generate a large number of random points and calculate the ratio of points falling inside the unit circle to estimate the value of pi. You can run this code in a Python environment to see the estimated value of pi based on the number of random points generated. Have fun celebrating Pi Day and exploring the wonders of mathematics with Python.